All right, guys. Hey, what's up? It's Wolf, your one only, and we're back. Sorry about last video, how it abruptly cut off. Like, the phone got full, and it didn't even warn me this time. Like, usually it would give me a warning before, you know, it would, like, stop the recording, or if my phone was getting full, but it didn't. So I was just, like, so confused of what just went on. So I wasn't even prepared for it or anything like that. But thankfully, we did finish that stage. We basically, you know, used our archers to just take out, like, the little small fries. Then once our archers died, we basically used our bolts and destroyed the rest of the enemies, which were pretty much the those little bigger slime things and the little butterfly chick, whatever her name was. But yeah, it was pretty fun. Pretty fun. I would do that summon, but nah. I think I've done enough summoning for this week. Alright, let's see. We're gonna go ahead and head back. So I figured out I could just put a video, well, upload a video, but put it on private, and when I want to upload it, I could just basically unprivate it, and it'll basically go up, like, hey, how can I say it? Basically, I could just put this video on private, then when I unprivate it, it's gonna say, like, this video was just uploaded, or something like that, thankfully. So, I don't really have to worry about it, just being like, hey, this is 2 days old. Stuff like that. You know, I probably will. Who knows? So what's up with this stage? I need to move this up here again. That way I can look at the time and stuff. Okay, he's in here. Let's see. He's gonna tell me which one's the. Okay, solo Vettel. I got you, my guy. Yes, these are slash enemies. Hey, somebody using VV. It's funny because I was actually working on VV earlier. I don't care what anybody says. I love VV. Just design wise. Alright. Where do you want me to put her? We'll put her. Just so I have everything right. Okay, no, I don't. I have to take the armor off and put it on vault. One spot to the right. There we go. Oh, that's going to be annoying to try and get through. All right, let's go. Okay, so basically keep skipping and he'll take care of the rest since he has stronger units. It's interesting how some of this stuff works. That's for sure. Okay, so yeah. He says if you don't kill in a certain way, it spawns an army. Well, that totally sounds like fun. Killing in a certain way or it summons an army? That's insane. I bet you the person who's just been sitting in here just day after day trying to explore this place has been droving himself crazy trying to figure all this stuff out. Damn, dude, you're a tank. Stop. Calm down, Vettel. I know you want your turn, my guy. Chill. So I'm guessing if you kill the lizard, it summons. Out of everybody, you chose the tank to hit, though. Nice try. There we go. I bet you the devs have been probably smiling like hell watching people suffer through all this. It's like, I wonder if they can figure out our tactics. Okay, Rahu and Lafia. I gotcha. Okay, I was about to say, is it gonna pop up or not? The Thorg. Okay. This is going to be an interesting strat. Let's see, where the hell is my Rahu? Lafia. So pretty much every time this comes back, you want to farm it because that's the only way for you to get this character's shards. Where is... There she is. Alright, you got a placement. I'm guessing that's where he wants them. Oh. Okay, there we go. He says that's perfect. So I guess we're just gonna be overclocking like hell. He says he's going to take a shortcut to beat this. Okay, then. I cannot reach you from there. Oh, you didn't expect my rump. Yeah, because... hold on, man. Okay, skip. That's an interesting shortcut you got there. Okay, he says the run is fine. What I was supposed to do is have my Ramu overclock his, but I think my Ramu, or Rahu, why did I say Ramu? My Rahu, she probably doesn't have her equipment enhanced, so she was kind of slower than Ramsey's, but Ramsey's supposed to be fast. He's also level 91, but he says I was supposed to be a little bit faster. But yeah, maybe I took off the grimoire and stuff like that. He just said it's going to take like 2 extra turns without that last overclock. That's basically it.
It's always fun seeing characters that can just basically skip through stuff, jump up high. Sol is one of those characters that can do that. Just take shortcuts. Yeah, that's really interesting. Wait, so Minerva wouldn't be able to do that? Hold on, I'm gonna ask. I was a little bit curious about that one. Okay, so yeah, never mind. I didn't even know the crystal had 100, like, HP. So, yeah, Minerva will be pretty weak against that. Alright, so just Envy. I'll give her arrow gear. Gotcha. There it is. All right, there we go. Oh, that spirit arrow. Now to say there's more than one arrow geared. Unit placement. Behind Lufia. Oh, Fiona. I don't know why I read that Lufia. So I guess he wants me to movement her. This should be interesting. Holy shit, Jesus Christ. I Okay, so this one's a precision insta-kill, or insta-win. Okay, so this one's waiting.
Guess a lot of people would get, like, somewhat impatient and move in. So I guess it's something supposed to happen now. All right, arrow. Why? Ah, okay, I see what he's doing. Okay, I see you. So those two mages, he said, in the corner can't move until a certain amount of turns. So that's why we were skipping. So yeah, most enemies do that too. Okay, so Rahu. Why don't you calling her Rahu? Is there another character in this game called Rahu? Now that I think about it. Lofia. There we go. Alright, unit placement. It's only been going 20 minutes. And, well, 24 minutes. So far, we should be able to complete this at the speed we're going. Okay.
So that's auto regen. I guess all these auto regen. So enemies are gonna be hitting that too, just to get auto regen for like jewels. Okay. Move my phone over and lay back a little bit. Let's say I'm gonna turn my phone around. You know, I was thinking about it. Where the hell? I was gonna turn off whatchacallit, but alright. Okay. Calm down here. Damn it, try to put it right. Hold on. Let's see. Do I even have any? Pretty sure I do. I only have one, actually. Oh, wow. I got two, but that was not done. All right, guys, we're ready. I forgot I had one for Cessna. I have to work on that later. Good thing I have like a lot of those like little apples things, apple keys. Okay, phone, I didn't say just turn off, like what the hell? Oh, the wrong side. I'm gonna turn this up to at least right there. I'm not sure if it's like low or not. No, stop. Stay right there. I guess something changed. Mm-hmm.
Give us a second, guys. I'll be right back. All right, everything gets fixed. Apparently, my Rabu had the wrong passive.
But then again, I barely ever use Ramu.
Rahu. God damn it, Ramu again? But yeah, I barely ever use her, so I never really think about it. I normally use Lufia for mostly everything. There we go. Blue in front. Chakra. There we go. There, we fixed it. Okay, I was about to say, dude, you're gonna have to hurry up. I'm running out of time here. There we go. Sorry, man, my fingers. Hey, what is this guy trying to cast? Whatever it is, I don't want it. Overclock.
Oh,
Quicken. Oh, I was about to say they have a little spiritual circle going around. All right, demon dead. Oh yeah, I'm out of overclock for her. I was about to say, you better say something before I don't get it. Because I was real close to just staying right there. Luckily, I didn't push it. And there we go. Sweet. Okay, so which floor is this? Okay, this is floor 27. Okay, hold up. All right, I'm back. All the way to the right corner. There we go. Okay, so move passive, move. Thought I had move passive on her. Yeah, I got stealth, but maybe I have another one? Nah. Alright, so. Yeah, recording time's almost over. Should be good. Okay. So where does he want me to go? God damn it, it won't. Oh my god. The auto target attack, man. Hold on. All right. Ah, apparently we got bad RNG, so we gotta start over. Alright, be right back, guys. Alright, so. Apparently the ratty back there is supposed to move towards us. That's the RNG. No, stop. Oh my god. There we go. Like I said, drag and drop just feels weird to me. Okay, we got it. Maybe we got our luck back. Get him here. Get it ready, Zed. He says normally the RNG would take 10 plus. Okay, so now we could just kill everything. Okay, gotcha. Oh, so the Ratty does jewel damage. Okay. It has summons five archers and teleports everybody to the middle. Jeez. That fucking sucks. Oh, do I have his oh no, I don't think I have regen armor on. Are you? Not that I need it. Chiai is over there being a douche. Too bad she's out of jewels and gonna have to move sooner or later. Okay, Chloe's out of jewels too. Jeez, everybody's uploading today, apparently. Alright, he should be able to kill him. So far, so good. That dodge, though. Oh my god, the clutch dodges. We still got a Roxanne. Oh, he dodged again.
Izahara is on like a dodging spree right now. I can't reach. Oh. I'd say we should get next turn. Be able to kill demon with ult. Alright. That is another one down. Okay, so the last two I'm going to do in like a separate video, because we are running out of record time. So I will see you guys on the next one. And to then, peace out. Hope you guys enjoyed.